Okay, there we go. I don't know if you can see me, but I'm exactly the same place I was when I done the video Night Ice on the 13th of January this year, and the snow was a lot bad then. I've only had a light dusting, but it's gone really frosty. This is also a nice time check to see how the Kodak ZX1 does in these lighting conditions, because they're brilliant in good light, but in low light, not so good, in the 720 HD, etc. So, I don't know what you're getting and what you're going to see, if anything. There you go. So, I'm going to have another quick spin round, and then I'll go back and put this on the computer. So, there you go. The roads ain't too bad. It's black ice, but there you go. I'll just give you another quick look back at the footpath, etc., and then that's it. Oh, that's down. That was the bad corner on the Night Ice video. Coming round, going up to the street light, which we're standing under in exactly the same place, and that's up the top of the street. Okie dokie then. Bye, all the best.